everyone. Welcome to the second episode of our Switzerland series. It's day three of our holiday and we are in Lausanne, a city straight out of a fairy tale with its medieval architecture. If you have missed our previous vlog where we explored Zurich and the stunning Rhine Falls, go check it out now. Link is in the description below. Now, let's delve into today's adventure. Look at this incredible view we are greeted with. It's absolutely marvelous. The weather is perfect, nice and warm, and just right for a fun-filled day at Mount Titlis. Let's get going and make the most of this beautiful day. To get to Mount Titlis, we will catch a train to Engelberg. Once there, we will enjoy a heavenly walk through the picturesque village. This is Lausanne station and it's time to board our train. It is advisable to start your day as early as possible so that you can enjoy the most of it in daylight. So it is 9 a.m. now and we will reach Engelberg in next 45 minutes. The train journey from Lausanne to Engelberg is nothing short of spectacular. The scenery is straight out of a postcard, with the pristine Lake Lausanne, rolling meadows, charming villages and snow-capped peaks, making the journey a visual delight. This scenic route is an experience in itself, setting the perfect tone for our upcoming adventure at Mount Titlis. For travel within Switzerland, we grabbed the Swiss Travel Pass. It's perfect for easy, cost-effective and hassle-free travel. Wow! As soon as we arrived at Engelberg station, the view was simply outstanding. Every corner looked like a picture-perfect postcard. Engelberg is a charming alpine village that feels like a slice of paradise. I was completely lost in the beauty, feeling like Simran from DDLJ in those iconic yellow fields. Enough of daydreaming though. You can take a bus if you prefer not to walk, but it's not a very long stroll. Trust me, you won't want to miss this slice of heaven. The short walk is worth every moment, offering stunning views along the way. Trying to identify which of these mountains is Mount Titlis. We have reached the car park of Mount Titlis and the adventure is about to begin. We have a round trip ticket from Engelberg to the Titlis summit. You will need to purchase tickets even if you have a travel pass, but the good news is that there's a discount available with the travel pass. Additionally, all the stations are buggy and wheelchair accessible and have lifts. Head straight to the cable car station. The Titlis cable car will take us from Engelberg up to 3,020 meters above sea level in just about 30 minutes. Buckle up for an unforgettable ride. The journey on the Titlis Express offers a mesmerizing view that captures the essence of the Swiss Alps. As the gondola ascends, the dense alpine forests below unfolds in a lush, verdant tapestry. Tall pine trees stretch upwards, their needles forming a thick canopy that dances with the sunlight filtering through. The forest floor dotted with wildflowers and patches of snow adds a burst of color to the deep green expanse. Though it is May and we hadn't expected much snow, but we are pleasantly surprised. As we climbed higher, patches of snow began to appear, blanketing the ground in a soft white. The contrast between the green trees and the white snow was beyond words, making the landscape look like a scene from a postcard. The higher we went, the more snow we see clinging to the branches of the trees, creating a magical wintry scene. Despite the late spring season, it felt like we are traveling through a winter wonderland. The air is crisp and clear, and we could see for miles the distant peaks of the Alps rising majestically against the blue sky. Now, we have all gathered to board the Titlis Rotaire, the world's first revolving cable car. Yes. This is the last leg of our journey to the summit and takes around 5 minutes. This revolutionary technology offers a spectacular 360-degree view of the glacier panorama. It's going to be an incredible experience. Just look at this incredible view. Honestly, I am falling short of words to describe the beauty. It's absolutely marvelous. The Titlis Rotaire is open daily, except when the weather is bad and during the maintenance period in November. We have reached the summit. Standing at an impressive height of 3,020 meters above sea level. Though I have been to even greater heights in India, the beauty here is impeccable. It's a must for every Bollywood fan. Ye nahi kiya to fir kya kiya. It's a must to pose and get clicked with Raj and Simran from DDLJ. Do you remember the scenes where Raj and Simran playfully romp in the snow? Yes, they were beautifully filmed around the peak of Mount Titlis. The ideal outfit to wear here might seem like a chiffon sari, thanks to Sridevi and her Bollywood movies for setting this trend, but don't you try it. Instead, wear layers and a comfortable outfit with good shoes, as you will be walking on snow and it can be quite slippery. Stay warm and safe while enjoying the beauty of mountain bliss. My little princess had great fun here playing with the ice. Seeing her joy made this experience even more special. Now let's walk on Europe's highest suspension bridge. It is included in our tickets. You will be rewarded with breathtaking views down into the icy depths, a moment for all eternity. Now for the most thrilling part, the ice flyer. It's a round trip without any stops and is included in our tickets. Wow! I bet you won't find a smoother and safer way to glide over a glacier. On the Ice Flyer Glacier Chairlift, you will soar above expansive snow fields that sparkle in the sunlight. As you float along, you will get a mesmerizing view straight down into the turquoise blue crevices that cut deep into the eternal ice. Exploring the glacier cave feels like traveling back in time. Bathe in the dim turquoise blue light of the cave, where the 5,000-year-old ice makes the air you breathe form misty clouds. You can feel the powerful heart of the glacier. As you walk along the 150-meter-long path, 10 meters below the surface, you can sense the glacier's ancient pulse beneath your feet and feel its chill with your hands. This profound experience is available daily all year round. As we wrap our adventure on Mount Titlis, we have experienced breathtaking views, thrilling rides, and the timeless beauty of the glacier. From the ice flyer to the glacier cave, every moment here was unforgettable. It's been a day filled with awe and wonder, and we are taking with us memories of this spectacular alpine paradise. For activities, you can do helicopter ride over Titlis or the adventurous paragliding. I personally feel that it is unfair and unjust to call Kashmir or Himachal Pradesh mini Switzerland. The Himalayas and the Alps each have their unique charm. Both regions are different in their own way. Additionally, it is not just the landscape that make these places special, but also the people, the animals, the infrastructure, and the constant effort to preserve nature. This dedication makes them unparalleled in their beauty. We are back in Lucerne and have plenty of time to explore this charming city. We will start by taking a leisurely walk along Lake Lucerne, soaking in the beautiful scenery and serene atmosphere. As we explore Lucerne, there are a few free, if you have a travel pass, must-see landmarks we are excited to visit. Will you believe if I say this is a painting? Yes, you heard it right. The Bourbaki Panorama is an impressive 360-degree painting that provides a vivid portrayal of the 19th century Bourbaki army's retreat through Switzerland. It's a unique historical experience that brings its dramatic episode to life with its stunningly detailed artwork. At Glacier Garden. This fascinating museum features glacier potholes and geological formations from the Ice Age. The park showcases the power of ancient glacier with interactive exhibits and displays, including a museum that delves into the natural history of the region. This poignant structure commemorates the Swiss Guards who fought during the French Revolution. Carved into a sandstone rock face, the monument depicts a dying lion with a look of sorrow and bravery, capturing the spirit of sacrifice and courage. This iconic wooden bridge, adorned with vibrant paintings and charming architecture, spans the Reuss River. It's one of the oldest covered wood bridges in Europe and offers a picture setting steeped in history. These landmarks adds its own unique charm to Lucerne, making our visit truly memorable. Our time in Lucerne has been nothing short of magical. With each attraction, we have immersed ourselves in city's rich history and stunning beauty, making our visit truly memorable. Now it's time to head to our next destination, Interlaken. We are excited for our new adventures and more breathtaking experiences in this beautiful part of Switzerland. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. It means a lot to us.